Anushka Brock, and I'm with Sports Broadcasting Camp. And today I'll be talking about how the New England Patriots should have re-signed Trey Flowers before the Detroit Lions went and signed him. Flowers led the team in sacks and tackles, and he was one of the best defensive ends in the league. Trent Brown, Cordell Patterson, and Eric Rowe are among few who have already been re-signed by other teams during free agency. I think this is a very bad move by the New England Patriots.